Why are native bees so important? I'm Kit Prendergast, PhD researcher at Curtin University School of Molecular and Life Sciences. Native bees are so important because they're part of our biotic heritage as Australians. Unlike the European honeybee, they're not introduced to Australia. Australia has over 2,000 species of native bees, and they're really important for our ecosystems as pollinators of our wildflowers. Australia has been isolated from the rest of the world for millions of years, and our flowers and our bees have evolved symbiotic, mutualistic relationships. Many of our flowers require our native bees for pollination, and our native bees are better pollinators compared with the European honeybee. Here in Southwest WA, we're in a biodiversity hotspot known for its high species richness of flowers. Many of these flowers need our native bees to pollinate them. For example, there's some plants that require to be buzz pollinated, which means that they need to be vibrated at a particular frequency to release their pollen. Honeybees can't do buzz pollination. This means that if we don't have our native bees, these plants can't reproduce. Therefore, our native bees are critical to the ongoing reproduction and persistence of these buzz-pollinated flowers.